somebody, let me tell you something. In this corona period, this is the main reason why you need to look the face of God. You need to seek the face of God. That coronavirus is everywhere doesn't mean you cannot serve God. Do you want to hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
That this coronavirus is happening today doesn't mean you will not look for the face of God. Because the Bible made me to understand that the kingdom of God suffered violence and the violence taken it by force. You need to take this coronavirus by force. You need to take it from any angle. You need to take this coronavirus on that way. Hallelujah. Am I communicating?
Yes.
If I'm communicating, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I have my brother all the way from abroad. I don't know where he came from, but he's here to fellowship with us because he believes in our God. He knows that our God can do it. He knows that our God, hallelujah. He knows that our God can kick coronavirus. But don't forget to pay your tithe. Your tithe is necessary. Your tithe is needed in the house of God. If you pay your tithe, coronavirus will go. If you pay your tithe, coronavirus will not take place in this country. If you give to those people that don't have, coronavirus will not come to your family. Shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Brother, we need to stand on our feet. Let's rise up. We need to fight against this coronavirus. Right now, you are going to look at your neighbor, eyeball to eyeball. Say neighbor.
Neighbor.
Say it like you mean it. Say neighbor.
Neighbor.
Say it like you mean. Say neighbor. You are going to hold your partner. Hold your partner. Hold your partner. Tell your partner that today coronavirus will leave this country. Today, today, coronavirus. Pray, pray, pray. You start your prayer. Corona. Corona, just say Corona, leave
it. I just sent it for you, I just sent nothing for you. We go die here today.
God is looking at
you. In a single vision, you don't see Corona.
You cannot come for China and you want to scatter the ministry.
Of... I'm going to die.